look up to. On the other hand, I think it's almost a tragedy, at least to me personally, because everyone, doesn't matter whether he or she is very successful, is a just regular person. And if you start boggling him at her and pulling at him or sleep, and so tell me something, teach me something, I think the person will be pretty tired and will be angry, irritated with you, by you. And I think it won't be as good, as awesome to meet a very interesting person and look up at him or her and ask him her questions. But my dream, and I have four people I look up to. And I guess only Warren Buffett is the person you maybe know something about. And there is a very successful boxer, Bernard Hopkins. And there is a very successful MMA fighter, Frankie Edgar. And another person, Russian officer by the nickname Gyurza. But I would really love to meet them one day and be almost or as successful as them.